you meet old friends and hopefully make new ones. And that's what the conference and that's what the charity is all about.
My mum has gone through a lot of stress and I've been saying, like, calm down.
With a disease like NPUK, it's not only the person that's diagnosed with the condition, it's the family that's involved with that person, the whole of the family. Because you can't do things as a family that you used to because of the condition.
I'm finding it really fun here. It's really, like, relaxing to be here with my family. It's just, like, really fun to do the games and all the parcel and I actually won one of the games.
From the first conference, then Gloria, I think the reality was that she wasn't alone with what she was going right. through. And it's exactly what I say to newcomers now. You know, you're not on your own now.
It means a lot. I think we'd feel lost at times without having that contact and that support.
You know, if you've got any problems or worries, you know where to get the answers. Everybody knows, everybody understands, it's like, and it's an extended family.
It's nice knowing, just being able to talk to people, say, yeah, I've had this problem, we've had that problem, and being able to work around it, or somebody just saying, yeah, I understand where you're at.